For moisturizer, right now, I'm using the Rich Cream by Augustin Espada. I really like this product. It's great for
mature skin.
Dry skin. They do another formula called The Cream, which is more lightweight. And I also love Victoria Beckham did a collaboration with Augustin Espada as the priming moisturizer. I love that as well, just alone without makeup. I think it's good too.
I tried the Rich Cream this winter.
Yes, do you like it?
The best. It's
beautiful, right?
It was the best.
Yeah, I haven't very restorative.
Yeah.
It's really good if you're like, you know, if you're prone to redness or inflammation in the skin, it's really beautiful. This is a top product. I think this is always core in my bag. I kind of always travel with P50. It's, you know, exfoliates, brightens, refines. It kind of does a bit of everything. Vitamin C, I like ProHeal by Is Clinical. It's an American brand. And I like this because it's super lightweight and very active, but also calming. It has olive oil extract and things, so it doesn't. Some vitamin C's make me quite red. Whereas this one I really like.
Not easy to find in France. It's coming.
Really?
It's coming finally.
Oh,
So people are, you know, ordering and whatever.
Yeah, it's a really beautiful product. I love this moisturizer. I always have this in my bag. It's La Solution 10 by Chanel. It was created with Amy Wexler, the dermatologist in America.
Yeah.
And I like it because it's just super simple. There's no fragrance, there's no, you know, it's created for sensitive skin, but I feel like most skin types can use it.
Yeah.
And it's just a really great moisturizer with antioxidants. And I love how makeup sits on top of this. So this is a really good one. But it's not super nourishing. So it's not, if you've got a really dry skin, then you might need a little bit more. I sometimes mix like little drops of oil into this.
I used to add a little bit of avocado oil
into
this one.
Yeah,
and then
It's like a nice carry, like a base cream, and you can add things into
it. It's like their cleanest cream.
It's the cleanest. No, it is. Exactly. It's really proper, it's clean, clean product. Yeah. I like this one. Clean beauty, it's a real buzzword, isn't it now?
It is.
Speaking of clean beauty, this is the new Power Serum. Have you tried it?
I have not tried any product from Victoria yet.
I feel like you would love this one. You know, it has the TFCA, so the Augustin Espada technology, which is great because I love anything in serum form. I feel like it delivers more of the actives deeper into the skin.
Yeah.
You know, I like the viscosity of a serum. It has, you know, but it also has lots of niacinamide, hyaluronic acid. It's a really beautiful product, this one.
Perfect synergy of active that we
have. Yeah, completely, but it's still calming, so it's not something that's going to, it's really great, I think, for sensitive skin, for redness, but it hydrates, it plumps, it kind of, I think anybody can use this serum a little bit, which is nice.
Okay.
I don't have it here, but I do, if I have to, like, a sixth product.
Yeah.
I love the Bioderma micellar water. Do you use that? The Creoline, you call it Creoline,
yeah.
And it's not clean
all
enough.
The French girls are obsessed with it.
Do you want to see a clean version?
Yeah,
have you tried the Audacity, the Blue Aura cleansing water?
No.
Do we have one?
Yeah.
Holy basil turmeric. So it's Ayurvedic anti-pollution formula. It's really fresh.
So it's super anti-inflammatory.
Yeah. So so nice.
Mm.
It's really beautiful.
Yes,
you haven't tried it?
No.
Heard of this brand? They make.
I did hear of the brand.
She does the best oils.
Okay.
Yeah.
Can I just
do an advertisement for Audacity? I really love to. Okay.
That's fine.
Acidic, hyaluronic. I can't say it. Talk.
Yeah.
Your definitions.
We don't need to do that.